two things. If we're going starter step and my right foot stays down and is established, right? My right foot stays down. If I have contact at the hip and I keep that down, I have some sense of balance, right? If I am getting pushed and I split and both of my feet come off the ground, I get off balance. Does that make sense? So I got to be able to stay here and dig that left foot quickly. Otherwise, I come off, I'm off balance. Now, the other thing, Z, guard me for a second. You can hold your ball. Now, get in a stance. He's here. If I drop this left foot straight back, it's under my hip and backwards. What's my only angle of attack? Straight forward. I can't change direction. So get in your stance, don't move. So I'm here. Drop that, I'm forward. I can't go there, obviously. I need to get out. So instead of dropping this foot straight back, one, two, three. Now by opening that, I'm able to turn and adjust my hips. So here, that changes my line. Does that make sense? So our foot can't go straight back. It goes back and slightly out. One, two, three, and now I've opened up.